Guys, Dave Schmitz, ResistanceBandTraining.com. Tell me why you do not take advantage of this. Yeah, let me show you what I mean. And nobody takes advantage of it. You know, we talk about bands. And I know when you got your dead weight, you got your multiple length, poundage of different objects that you're using. And you got to lay them all out there. Well, guess what? With bands, you got the same thing. Dude, if you set your bands up in a vertical setup like this, a vertical post of some type, and you put all three, four bands on there, this is basically a medium single band package. And guess what? I got so much different resistance here, it's incredible. Not only does each band provide you about 30 pounds of variance in resistance, but now you got four bands here. So each band gives you a huge spectrum of resistance. Now let's take it one step further. What if I go ahead and I grab my green and my black band? Now I can double up the resistance and add even more. Heck, I can add a red band to this and we can go ahead and do some huge pulling. Guys, I don't know why people don't take advantage of this more often. Set up your camps, take a single band package, lock it up like this, tell your clients to go ahead, get into a station, and let's rock. Because you know what? They got multiple resistances. You know what we can do in a vertical post setup like this. Horizontal based training. Guys, it's endless. It's totally endless what you can do with this simple little setup. Make sure not only if you don't set up for your clients, set it up at your home. Put it up onto your bar at home. Set it up on that and let's get busy and train. Guys, when you do a setup like this, circuits are unlimited. I promise you.